Good morning, YouTube. So, yesterday we disassembled this wheelbarrow that had been written off in a traffic accident, and welded in patches where the mounting points had been ripped out. Now we're going to start reassembly.
Living out of prayer, but prayer.
So when you change the tires on a two-wheel wheelbarrow, always make sure you put your fill valve stems on the outside to make it easier to test and correct the air pressure. That's it for now, and thanks for watching. Okay, so after inflating the tires, we found that the wheels are too far back. So we're going to drop everything all over the place. Said we're going to drop everything all over the place. There's a washer. Oh, there we go. Again, that's it for now, and thanks for watching.